Orupe Endurance, director Ekwe and Jumbo Comedy. Like, we came up with this idea for the purpose of sanity in the society. We have discovered that a lot of youth are being wasting away because of drugs abuse. I was a victim of such because of one or two reasons. But today, I've been able to fight that. But I want to send the same message to society that, look, drug abuse is dangerous to the society. Now, we need people living in the society. So this is the reason why these old things come into play. I'm so grateful for my team who collaborated with me, who said, okay, we will be on one page. We will fight this. We will see the end of it, no matter what it costs. We start from nowhere. We just got together and said, okay, let's do this. We start from nowhere. And today, I'm so grateful. You watching this interview, say no to drug abuse.
My name is Adeniji Adeola Opoemi. My stage name is Ekwe, and I'm playing the role of Jumbo's father. Though in the town today, I really see that drug abuse is a phenomenon. And I see that, how can I erase that from human's mind? So thereafter, I have to come in and play and to let people know that drug abuse is a tetanus and is a thing that can destroy human's health. Thank you.
Say no to drug abuse.
My name is Timidayo Phillips, and I'm acting and playing the role of Jumbo, the stubborn boy, the nuisance, the tyrant. And when we started this thing, it has not been easy, but I bless God. We are trying to fight drug abuse, because when you check around now, around youth, and there are youth these days that is drug abuse, and it's affecting society. It's really affecting us. So we are, and I want to tell you now, make sure you keep watching Ekwe and Jumbo Comedy, and don't forget to subscribe to our comedy.
I play the role of Mr. No Play in Ekwe and Jumbo Comedy. I decided to join this group in order to fight drugs abuse, because I was once a victim of drugs abuse. Please, this is a message to the youth, and I want the youth to please join hands with us in order for us to fight against drugs abuse in society. Please say no to drugs abuse.
Say no to drug abuse.